For the longest time, I've lived in this house. I've grown up here, raised by my mom and dad, with two little twin brothers. They've always been here to support me, put me through what life has to offer. This has been my room for the past 17 years of my life. I've spent a lot of time in here, sitting in this chair, laying in this bed. I've always thought of myself as wanting to do big things. I've always had dreams that make you think, no, that'll never happen. Coming from this very small town, Winters, California, a population of 7,098 people, dreams are a little hard to make sense of, but I will never forget this is where I grew up. I would play basketball in this gym, baseball on this little league field. Going to Jesuit High School, I'm different than most kids here in Winters. I drive an hour every day to school. Jesuit is the place I learned a lot about myself. I've grown here, drastically. Senior year feels like it just started, and there's so much going on. It's been fun with my friends, just enjoying life.
Lil' peachy thing from that East Atlanta. Roller swisher sweet long as a banana. She was 18 back when I had met her. Now she's 23, gotta sit together. Work at 12 to...
With the thought of college coming around, it's been getting a little stressful. Do I get accepted, or do I not? With a couple times the latter. Although it's a little less than a year away, it's become that time to really think about it. Like I said, this has been my home for the last 17 years, and this will always be my home. But this letter came a little early, and life is about to change. The University of San Francisco.
Oh my, oh my, what a wonderful time. Been a minute since I pulled up outside. Shut it down, yeah, you do that every time. Ooh, we got a feeling you might, yeah.